today. We both are the directors of the play Malefactor. And so Malefactor basically is a very famous play written by the celebrated Russian writer Anton Chekhov. And
well, this play is essentially represents the ignorance of law that exists among the common people. This play essentially represents the ignorance of law that exists among the common man. So this story is about a peasant who commits a crime that he does not know is a crime. So he goes to trial, and then the judge realizes that this man doesn't know that this is a crime. And this man keeps holds his stance that he accepts what he does, but he doesn't accept that this is a crime. So it creates a funny situation, and our aim is to present it in a funny way so that it is more engaging, and yeah, just to make it a little humorous so that people can find it interesting, and so that we can make the Law and Literature Fest a little more successful, I guess, and have our part in it.
We have also incorporated certain elements from the Indian society, from the Indian way of life also, so that it can draw a better connect with the Indian audience as well. And we have therefore added certain Bollywood songs to our play, and we really hope that you like it.